Mama!
As we presented the menorah to Claire, I felt in my heart to really exhort and just prophesy over Claire and over all those around us that evening. What came out of my mouth was basically an exhortation towards the Romanians in the room, telling them, if you will support and stand behind Claire in this work that's happening here in Brashov concerning the house of prayer, and concerning a lifestyle of prayer and fasting and seeking the face of God, if you ask God for His heart for Israel and you ask to become those who will stand with God's chosen people, you will see a breakthrough in a major way in the country of Romania. I really sense that something has to break through in Brashov, and that's going to release blessing through the country, and Bucharest will break through as well. So we're heading up to that sign right up there.
We're gonna head up that way. Okay, here we are.
So from here, we're gonna take the cable car up.
I felt in my spirit that as we went up there, we needed to take some olive oil and pour it into the ground, just declaring life over the city and just declaring awakening and the fire of God that would involve Brashov. With that burning heart for God in the context of the house of prayer and a lifestyle of prayer and fasting and crying out for God to come and cleanse the land and bring His kingdom into Romania. Hey Brashov, we awaken you to your destiny.
Thank you.
scappare!
Libertà!